What's up guys, Chris here from Mainly Mesh. Today I'm gonna bring you my video of the pattern I use for Mark II Ds. It's gonna be kind of two patterns just because you guys get kind of picky sometimes, so I'm gonna show you the both that I use, but let's get into it. Start off, I string a 9-diamond top string. I don't know why I didn't do the little triangle part. I think my string was too short is what it looks like. So I tied it to the first 10 diamond row to the third sidewall hole. I'm gonna skip, anchor knot, skip, skip, anchor knot, skip, 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 KSI, skip, skip, stacked SI, skip, tie, into a one skip, a one skipping two, a one skipping two, a one skipping two, tying off on the second to last hole. I did a little wrap here as you can see, nothing too crazy there. So this pattern is for those of you who were like really eager to get a slightly higher pocket and take advantage of the GBs. I usually would also use the pattern I use on the 2T. So same number of sidewall holes on the 2T. Click the sidebar as well if you want to see that 2T video. But I'll blast through it real quick here too. It's tied on the third sidewall hole. Skip, skip, anchor knot, skip, skip, anchor knot, skip, 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 KSI, skip, KSI, skip, stacked SI, skip, tie, one skipping two, one skipping two, one skipping three. So that's gonna give you something a little lower, a little more consistent for this head, but those are the two options. 9-diamond throat, that's about it. If you wanna buy this head, you gotta grab it at String King, so click the link down below. Thanks so much for watching. Not tutorials in the sidebar. Catch you guys next time.